National Security Advisor of India Ajit Doval is often called as India's James Bond. But why? Here are some key facts on why NSA Ajit Doval is called India's James Bond. Ajit Doval joined the Indian Police Service in 1968 and played a key role in anti-insurgency operations in Punjab and Mizoram. In 1971, as a young officer, he was tasked by Home Minister K. Karunakaran to manage the Thalassery riot, effectively handling the situation and marking the start of his distinguished career. Ajit Doval spent 7 years in Pakistan's Lahore disguised as a Muslim, spying on intelligence agency in Pakistan ISI. A master of psychological warfare, he played a key role in gathering intelligence during Operation Blue Star in 1984 that significantly shaped India's national security strategies and combating the Khalistani insurgency. Ajit Doval became National Security Advisor in 2014, leading critical operations like the rescue of 46 nurses from Iraq, the 2015 Myanmar cross-border operation, and the 2016 surgical strikes in Pakistan. He also managed the aftermath of Article 370's abrogation and handled the Doklam standoff with China. Ajit Doval's unparalleled career in intelligence, strategic operations, and national security has earned him the title of India's James Bond. His exceptional service, from undercover operations to overseeing critical national security events, has played a pivotal role in shaping India's defense and security policies.